here. The crude oil, nice call by SW. We rallied right to the 50-day and came off. This divergence did work. Still thinking that there's a play on the long side of the dollar. Euro's coming off. 10.80 would be a natural for it. U.S. dollar yen, I'm looking for rallies back towards 118. And Canada's still sideways with all this volatility in crude. I want to thank everyone for their contributions today.